My name is Alan and welcome back. Today we have here Battlefield 3. In the last episode we started to play a little bit with the tanks and we wrecked some tanks with our tank. Yeah, what I've just said, it didn't make sense, but it was like, what the heck? Anyways, let's get back to the game. It's better for than me saying here. What is going on with me today? Let's get back to the gameplay. Anyways.
3-4, advance on main road. Engage and destroy all enemy forces.
Report right
outside city limits. Out.
We have done this in the last time. I think there's a guy somewhere here. Or maybe not.
Gotta identify RPG troops.
Okay, get wrecked. There's a guy. He's probably dead. Oh, that must be a bomb car or something. Come on. Perfect. Just died. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of guys here. Yeah, there's a lot of guys. They're all over their place. Oh, that was close. Okay, one down. Okay. Where is it? Behind the thing. Down. There's some guys. Oh, they died. Got wrecked so freaking hard. Yeah, there's a lot of guys over here. Yeah, that guy tried to hide behind that thing, but it didn't work. Yeah, there's some people up here. Saw the RPG coming.
Oh.
It didn't take him in fast enough. Okay, let's destroy those cars. Just to make sure if there is somebody over there. Yeah, let's check out if we have any RPG around. Oh, there's some guys running up there. Okay, they're down. Come on! There we go. Oh. Oh. What the heck? Why didn't he get him? Explode on us. Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Another one is down. Yeah, I don't know why they hide over there, you know, because you can clearly shoot
okay,
them.
Down.
I don't cease understand
fire,
that.
Cease fire. All right, Miller, advance. Temple 66 and Temple 34. Engage and destroy B-Bats and troops.
All right.
All ML elements, stand by for mission reorientation. Wait out.
I wonder what's going on.
Yeah, what is definitely going on? They're going to drop some bombs over there? Probably. It's about to rain really, really strongly here at my home right now. Please not a thunderstorm. Because, you know, then I would need to turn off my Xbox and stop live streaming.
Crap at the bank. Yeah, we're running out of time. Like we are now.
So they came into the city. Where was that?
There was a plaza outside. We were with the nuke inside the bank, waiting for Miller and Anvil 3 to get there. I radio them. I need to know when the relief force is coming. They say 3 minutes. We'll be there in 3 minutes.
I wonder what is going to happen here. They said it's going to help us bring him some reinforcements, but I have a feeling that is not going to happen how we expected. Yeah, they definitely have thrown a bomb over here, as you can see.
Damn it, road's blocked. This is secondary street, to the right. It's tight though. Okay, let's do it.
Seems like we are going through here. I mean, it's not any better than there. I mean, it's pretty badly. We have a tank, I think we could actually go through that way. Honestly.
This is not good, man. Miller, get your ass down here. We're gonna button up hatches.
What happened?
Without infantry, we're gonna be blind.
Okay, let's go.
You wanna get nailed by a sniper? This just gets better and better.
Come on. Can't find it.
We're hit.
Oh, come on.
Red three's hit.
Come on. Come on. I can't see anything.
Oh,
what the heck? Come on. What the heck? We are going through the building? What the heck? Ooh. Those guys got murdered so fucking hard.
Yeah, I saw it too. The bank's that way.
We can go up here. Okay, we need to go through here then.
Anvil 3-4, Misfit 1-3, we see you. Where's everyone else?
Perfect.
No one.
It's down.
We're in. Roger.
Oh, he didn't die?
Roger, we saw him. Stand by to get the hell out of there. 3-4, Mr. 1-3.
Come on.
Lobby,
perfect, he's dead. You should get the hell out of here.
Roger that. Let's get these motherfuckers. Push forward. Go. Come on.
Come on. Can you go through it? No, we can't. Come on. Come on.
Missile incoming, 3-4.
Come on.
Driver,
what the
hell was that?
Didn't work.
Get the fucking power back on now.
What the heck? Just happened.
Okay. That's no RPG.
I'm not controlling this.
We gotta see what's going on.
Probably need to get the hell out of here. Anyone.
Switching comms, attack 3. Roger. Switching now.
Oh, there's some guys over there.
I don't know.
Oh. There you go.
Dude,
they're down. Perfect.
Roger.
Oh, I saw you.
Anyway. 8-4-0, we are 30 seconds up. Prepare
think it's clear, actually. Oh, it's not. Definitely not. Okay, perfect. Come on, die. Perfect. Oh, the guy just teleported. Come on. Oh, that guy got another suffocating arm. They're not going to leave us here, right? Oh! Get the hell out of here! Come on, man! What about us? You're gonna just leave her? Is he over here? Oh, that's messed up. I don't know how we still have ammo. We have shoot so many bullets. Not even funny. Oh, so many people. Come on, die, man. Oh, we got caught. We got caught. Nice. I wonder what is going to happen next. So yeah, guys, it's been pretty intense down here. So yeah, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button, and if you have any suggestions, put down in the comments so we can do that in the next episode. And also make sure to subscribe to this channel and click on that bell so you can receive a notification when I post a new video. So yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.